Trey! I'm not only, are you guys the crowd on the tour, but this is the fucking hottest gig on this tour by some serious distance. I am sweating like a bitch. Anyway, has everyone enjoyed their evening? We had a good fucking time. It's a Friday night, and you'll be pleased to hear the night is still young. In a particularly ridiculous development, I'm doing a DJ set at Birmingham later tonight, at the O2. Is anyone coming? Anyone coming here and spend some tunes tonight? I fully intend to put on Queen Greatest Hits Volume 1, press play, drop the fucking mic, and go and get drunk in the fucking dressing room, because that's how you fucking DJ, by the way. We've got a couple more songs if you guys want to hear. This is another request. This is the oldest song I'm going to play today, and it's, I haven't played this song for fucking ever, but this song's called Casanova Man. Check that I've got all my things before I leave the house. Cause when I'm gone, I'm never coming back. It's just I neither have your number or a key. An evening spent pretending that we're just becoming friends. But if this goes any further than going back, I'm not being pessimistic. It's just you and I were never meant to be. It isn't love, it isn't love. It isn't love, and every time I kind of wish it was. Every time I kind of wish it was. I've picked up this silly habit in the last years of going out in the evenings with my friends into town. Packing a spare t-shirt in my bag in case I do not make it home. It's pathetic and I know it, but the truth is there have been mornings I've proved prudent, taking toothpaste to the pub. But that's precious little comfort against the knowledge of the person I've become. It isn't love. It isn't love, and every time I kind of wish it was. It's every time I kind of wish it was. And I can see that in your eyes you wish it was. And every time I leave you just because. It isn't love, it isn't love, it isn't love. Thank you.